Multiple students in a primary school in the Australian city of Sydney have been injured after a classroom science experiment went wrong. Report says at least two students were taken via ambulance to a hospital with serious burns, while nine others are believed to have suffered superficial burns.